Okay, guys, I made it to the end with the boss level. Oh my god, it was so intense. Let's continue.
I don't want to die. Where's Katherine?
Katherine? Wait a second.
Is that Steve?
Voice.
What?
You're Steve, aren't you?
Huh? How do you know my name?
That's such a basic name, though.
I'm Steve Delholm. I'm a dentist. I see. That voice. You're Vincent, aren't you?
Yeah.
What a twist of fate. It looks like I'm cursed.
You figured something out?
I've been cursed by Katherine.
How do you get a curse from that?
Don't you get it? You're cursed too. It's revenge for betrayal.
Revenge? And the Katherine you're talking about is...
Titan or something? Cute smile. Get the heck out of there. Great escape. You survived. Hallelujah. Oh, this game, man. And we are nearing the end. Jesus Christ.
Congratulations on such splendid work.
Thank you.
The spiral corridor's twists did not confound
you. Even a silver. I took some help, but I almost did all of it myself. Okay, 7th day. And we are in Vincent's room. What an abrupt way to wake up, wouldn't you say? Cup of heaven. What a name on a restaurant, though.
Nightmares just keep going.
Yeah, same.
I had a dream where I felt dead. I struggled and struggled, like I was being chased by something crazy. Yo, you listening?
Hey, Orlando. Man, we've had these crazy dreams every night. So how come we can't remember them clearly?
Now that you mention it.
I can't shake this feeling. I can't remember.
The series of mysterious male deaths continues with another gruesome discovery this morning.
Oh.
Local dentist Steve Delhomme, age 42, was found dead at his home.
Yeah, that was him.
His wife,
oh god, what happened?
With, found him dead in his sleep this morning. Like the other victims, his body was in an atypically weakened state. Inconsistent with known causes of sudden death.
It can't be.
Hey, you all right, man?
Whoa, that dead guy on the news just now, I know that guy. He lived in my neighborhood. The police came this morning? Oh god, he was so loud.
That sounds like a bad way to start the morning.
That bastard was cheating on his wife with a younger woman. The entire neighborhood knew because he bragged about it to everyone. What a creep.
You gotta feel bad for the kids in that situation.
Oh, they didn't have any kids. But still, what a horrible man.
Oh god, Vincent, you almost scared
me. What is it?
Yeah, calm down.
We met last night. In my dream.
Huh? Met who?
I remember now. It was him. He died in my dream.
Him? The guy in the news? That's crazy talk, man.
What did he say? Wait, that's right. It's starting to come back to me now. He said it was a curse. Because he betrayed someone.
Hey, cut that out. You're trying to tell me he was killed in his dreams or something? You are fucking crazy.
Well, maybe not. Think about it. The rumor? Maybe it's true. The dreams we've been having every night.
Did you honestly just say that? How does this tie in with betrayal?
Oh, look at Vincent. They look so tired.
Yeah. Sorry.
Enough bullshit. We just can't think straight because we're too damn tired. We wake up all bleary-eyed and the world's full of rumors. Then we can't sleep because all this crazy shit's stuck in our heads.
You're probably right.
Exactly. I didn't betray anyone. I was the one who was betrayed. So wise. Fuck.
I didn't mean to bring that up. I was just thinking.
It's all stupid.
Yeah.
Man. What about you? You dumped the girl you're cheating with?
Actually, I was gonna go talk to her after this. It'll be a horrible date, but I've made up my mind. I'm ending it.
I see.
When this is all done, I'm gonna propose to her. To the one I know I love. Of course, I haven't bought a ring yet.
The ring can come anytime. Good luck.
Yeah.
It feels good, though. I think we have turned Vincent into the proper human. The proper one that I want, at least.
Just leave him alone. Don't get messed up and all that.
Oh, hey, there's something I wanted to tell you. Check this out. Yesterday, I finally became a man. Got rid of my V-card. Boom!
Wait, back up.
Yeah.
With who?
Take a wild guess. It shouldn't be too hard.
Erica?
Erica?
Yep, bingo. Sorry I got to her first, man.
Seriously?
Yeah, but there was something weird about it. You know, I can't really explain it. It's probably just because it was my first time. Maybe, you know, just my imagination, but...
So what happened to Johnny? You coming by yourself?
Yeah, he's not coming today. He, looked pretty bad earlier.
I see.
No.
Kind of weird. Everyone's okay. Tired all the time, huh?
Vincent's infected us, damn it.
So you see, I mean, there's nothing wrong with you.
So then, there's someone else, isn't there?
I've been meaning to tell you all this time, but I couldn't. I had a lot of things on my mind, and then you came along. I guess I was trying to escape reality.
Yeah, but you're finally facing it now.
More than me?
Look, I'm sorry.
Good, Vincent.
She's someone I really need to hold dear. So...
Hold dear? Wait, so does that mean you're already dating her?
I'm sorry.
But you... You don't tell you were already dating her when she came along?
Well...
You should really say that, Vincent.
You don't mind.
As long as I'm your number one, you can have fun with her. We can just go on like we've been doing.
Well, you might not mind, but I do.
Why?
You wanna know why? To be totally honest, she's pregnant with my child. So, I've decided to marry her.
You're joking, right?
No.
I'm fine with that. I just want to be your girl, so...
No way. I couldn't live like that. I can't see you anymore.
What is...
Can't see me?
Who is this girl? She's so weird.
Please don't. Who wouldn't cry in a situation like this? This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm really, really sorry. But there's only room in my heart for Katherine.
You're doing good, Vincent.
It was a mistake, all right?
Mistake?
I'm not good looking. I don't have any money. So no matter how you spend it, I'm no good for you. You're still young. So you probably just went with the flow. So...
It wasn't like that!
Look, I know I'm being a real jerk, but we need to end this.
Yeah.
I'll do anything else you ask of me.
else? What else is there? I'm going to die.
Please don't say stuff like that. Just...
Katherine, wait!
Hey, Katherine, you okay?
Do I look like I'm okay? Take it back.
I can't do that. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I'll do anything.
What the hell does that mean? You are really pissing me off!
What?
You don't get it. I could do anything you want me to. I'm protecting you. Why are you trying to leave me? Ugh. Are you an idiot?
Yeah, I'm an idiot.
What is this psycho shake? My spleen.
My spleen.
What is
don't
a spleen?
You see, you're making a huge mistake. You really, really should not leave me.
God.
Even
I recognize that voice. She's.
Dude, what's up with that?
Are you not gonna go there and help him?
Oh man, I hope he's okay. But that just means I want to be even less involved.
What kind of friends are you? You hear him scream, go! I don't understand anything right now.
Vince? Hey, Chief?
You all right there, buddy? We're heading home now. What's the story? You staying here?
I don't want to move.
Oh, hi, Erica.
Vincent, why don't you go home?
Ooh,
you look terrible.
That was cold.
I deserve it.
Huh?
I lied to her. I hurt her, too.
You don't deserve a beating just because
you're just
of that.
Gonna have to swear never to do this again. It's not the right thing to do, but just pretend this was a bad dream.
You don't have to try and cheer me up. I need to apologize to Katherine someday. This isn't something I can keep quiet about.
Look, just don't stress yourself.
Just go home early today and get some sleep, okay?
Yeah. Listen
I'll
to your friends.
After a couple of drinks. Tonight?
Okay.
I think I might actually be able to get some sleep.
Some proper sleep.
Toby.
That's good to hear.
Yeah. Coming.
Got something in my eye, eh? Bad timing. Okay, so now we're at the bar, we can talk to a few folks, or whatever, and yeah, that is something I will continue doing in the next episode, so thank you so much for watching this one. The next one will probably be the end, I'm not sure, but we will see. So if you enjoyed this one, go ahead and leave a like, and if you want to see more content from me, I suggest you subscribe if you're new here, and I hope you will tune in for my next video. Bye guys.